Tickle, 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 tickle. Ew, what are those sausages? Good morning, Cheeky. This is 2019.
It was 2019 yesterday.
But okay. Don't need the attitude right now. Your mocos are coming out. Okay, hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
Sorry for this early interruption, but I've never looked uglier in my life. I'm so sorry for that. Actually, I always look ugly. What am I saying? Anyways, but I have pimples, so don't come for me. I'm a human. I get them. Second thing, you see those bags under my eyes? They are not pretty. And that's because for some reason I thought a Monday morning lecture and lab would be okay. Who does that? No one. Third of all, I'm sorry that it's so cropped. It's Canon, you know. Canon likes to do that for some reason. Damn Canon, I'm sorry. Okay, that's it. Bye.
So today's video is going to be a little bit different because I film quite a lot. Because they're vlogs, you film your day, it's not that hard. But I am not the best at filming, okay? So I have snippets of different kinds of videos I have filmed, but they're not finished or they're not long enough for a video, so I don't know what to do. So I saw Emma Chamberlain's video where she just put them all together into a video. That's what we're going to be doing today. But I hope you guys like them. They're poorly edited, but it's okay. And don't forget, if you like today's video, make sure to click the subscribe button down below. Or if you see my face right here, if you're on desktop, click that to subscribe. And leave a big thumbs up and comment down below whatever you want. I don't care. Okay, bye. Tell me how you're feeling.
So y'all thought I was lying, but no. Anyways, this is my little sister, Angelina. If you don't know her, I call her Chubies. And so I was just asking her how she feels that we weren't going to be able to go skiing because this big old long thing happened. So basically, a whole bunch of people showed up. And so by the time we were going to be able to get our ski stuff, the ski resort was already going to close. So there's no point in us skiing. So she was just sad that we couldn't ski because she's never been skiing before, which is understandable. But I was just asking her how she felt, and this is her response.
Feeling
sad.
Why?
Because we can't go skiing.
Give me
options. Oh. Wait, I'm gonna go like this. Sorry. You look pretty cool though, with your goggles and your hat. You look pretty saucy, not gonna lie. You look pretty cool. Oh wait, I'm with your mirror and company. Ooh. Pretty saucy, Chubbs. I'm really sad. Sister and my brother are at the top. Can you see them? Oh, they just got in the sled.
And then my camera died. So the following pictures were shot on Android because I didn't have my camera or my phone because it was freezing baloney outside. So this is going to be like a little story of what happened when we went sledding. So this first picture is me sledding down this sledding area with a sled, looking happily. Now, this next picture, I'm still sledding, looking a little bit frightened. Now, I'm sledding even more down, having a blast. But little did I know, with my very little sled experience, something bad was going to happen. I didn't turn enough, and then I went BAM! And flipped over. My sister said that 90-degree angle is perfect for a protractor. But I hit my head really hard when I did that, and I don't remember hitting my head hard, so that was kind of scared, and I almost died. So I said scared earlier. I meant to say scary, but then this is me acting like playing it cool. Yeah, I didn't just almost die. It's fine. Yeah. But this next picture is me and my sister over a sled that her fiance rode and broke that I bought. Kind of mad he never repaid me, but it's fine. I'm just crying. And so my dad wanted us to like recreate the nativity scene with it. Yeah, and this dog photobombed it, but it's okay. So let's take a moment of silence for the sled.
In the arms of
like a tomato. If it looks like this, do I turn on my lights?
I turn on my lights for like everything,
but I feel like I'm not supposed to. But you know what? I don't care. So last night I was watching Try Guys. Love the Try Guys. So I was looking for my AirPods to listen to them, and I couldn't find them anywhere. So like, you know, I probably left them in my backpack, so I'm gonna use my peasant earbuds, yes. I left practice early because I need to go study. For this test, I've been taking for like 5 ever, and tomorrow's the last day for me to take it, and I have not gotten the score I want. So I'm stressing that I haven't studied for it. So today I go looking in my backpack for my AirPods. They're nowhere to be found. So I'm freaking out. I use my find my iPhone to find them, and it says that the last known location was at Barnes & Noble. But I don't know, and I left them in my pocket. I don't know if it fell out of my pocket. I don't know if someone finessed me. I don't know, and I'm super annoyed because those things are expensive. And I always like made fun of people saying, oh yeah, don't talk to me because you're poor, blah, blah, blah. And then here I go losing my AirPods, and I'm mad. I'm honestly annoyed. Like, I want to cry every second of the day during swimming. But during swim, the entire time, all I could think about were my AirPods and how much I miss them and how much I love them and how they mean so dearly to me. I was just sad. You want to pass me because I'm going too slow? You know what? I'm turning, buddy. I'm over here. Come follow me.
This was all for comedic purposes, and no real road rage violence occurred. So, Chewies, don't go telling your mom I'm a bad driver.
I
have bad road rage.
I'm by my sister's school, and they said that they're going to have the spelling bee. And I love making fun of my sister because she can't spell. Why is this car like hauling butt behind me? I'm in a school zone. You know what? You wanna give me that? I will. We went to the Wax Museum and they had Geronimo there. And we were like talking about him, and she was like, why are you talking about Geronimo? I was like, I'll play the video now. Doobies, what's his name?
Geronimo.
It is freezing cold. Why isn't the car on? Friday, it's like 10:30. I just woke up. I'm super duper tired. I'm going to McDonald's right now because my mom woke me up saying, I'm hungry, go get me some McDonald's. I'm tired, let me sleep. It was Monday, all right? And I had already spent $24 on coffee at Starbucks. How does someone do that? Oh, but they can't see you. This car behind me is on my butt. Excuse me, sir, I'm driving the speed limit. People get mad when you follow the rules of the road. We have found the AirPods. My mom was a saint and found them. I don't know where she found them. I even checked my room. Why is it whenever you can't find something and your mom goes looks for it, it automatically appears? Oh, I'm so happy. Oh my gosh, you look like a little boy. Oh, my little brother's back.